House of Canada, and I told the Nigerian government that they are underpaid, the police are underpaid, and that a time will come we're going to overwhelm the police, and we suddenly overwhelm the police, and we have shown that the police have not learned their lesson. Because we see that there's so much injustice in Nigeria. They have not been justice in Nigeria. Look at them rotting again. This is a people protest, okay? Don't touch me now. Okay, don't worry, touch me.
I'm touching you.
Look at this man.
Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man. Look at this man.